DaveMadMax, we're back at the Mecca, and we're T-minus less than 1 week of the 2015 Mr. Olympia. Back with my good friend Hide. Hide, how are you?
Good. 1 week out.
Not even.
Excited. Oh, not even 1 week, yeah?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, 1 week. Saturday.
Yeah, you're right. Is your prejudging Friday or Saturday?
Saturday.
Oh, so you are 1 week, exactly.
So 1 day show.
So wow.
Exactly a week out. Excited, and that's about it.
That's about it. I'm glad that we get to see you one more time before the show. Thanks for having us. What are we training today?
We're doing arms. We're going to be last heavy arms before show. We're going to do some catch up, you know, whole body training next week. But it's going to be the real arm training.
Arm training.
Before.
And you got the beard going like Rocky today.
Yes. I'm hungry and then, you know, I'm ready.
That face is sucked in. All right, we're gonna follow you. Thanks for having us today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Feel great. I mean, of course, you must be tired.
No, you feel really low.
Body for a person, you get tired, but I mean, mentally focused and you know, just knowing only 1 week out is, which feels great. You know?
What day is your last workout day?
Wednesday.
Yeah.
Wow. So Wednesday. Wednesday night we have weighing. After that I can eat. Can't wait.
While he's down.
I know, it's crazy. It's all moving. There's no reflection.
Charles is happy.
happy too.
You don't look happy. Set up a crazy arm workout with Hidetada Charles and Lionel Brown. There you go, Lionel. Thanks for being here. So what do you think about, we're just about 1 week off from the Olympia. What do you think, Charles?
You ready?
He's ready, huh?
We put all the homework in, so all we gotta do is get there.
Yeah. You seem really happy.
I'm very happy. He made so many improvements, it's unbelievable. Since the Arnold, we have improved at least 35%.
Wow. Yeah, he looks great.
He's great.
It's gonna be an exciting Olympia. Hida, you happy?
I'm very happy. You know, just like Charles said, just go there safely and step on the stage with no problem. So yeah. Just cruising.
All right, man. Just a few more days, you guys. 7 days until the Mr. Olympia 2015. They will be looking out for you, Hide. All right. Thanks for having us, Charles.
Ready.
Okay, everybody should wondering what I was taking during the workout. This is why I'm always having like, this big bottle. It's so hot here. It's always nice and cold. It's amino acids, which is a BCAA and lots of electrolytes mixed together. One scoop amino acids. I take a whole bottle like during workout, just keep drinking. And before also another amino acid, BCAA, I think BCAA is very important, especially when you're prep and a glutamine. 15 gram of glutamine, 10 gram BCAA before, 10 gram BCAA during, which is amino acid. Afterward, I take glycofuse, which is a cyclic dextrin, which is special carbohydrate. And two scoop of that, then two scoop of isofusion, which is a whey isolate.
Right. 50
gram of protein, 50 gram of carbs. That's my post-workout shape.
All the way up to the show?
Yeah, all the way up to the show, you know, until I'm in my last training will be Wednesday, so
yeah.
Until Wednesday.
Nice.
And, you know, other than that, I take, you know, vitamins, which is Anabite, pretty basic, Count Pure. Soul from Gaspari, you know.
How long have you been with Gaspari, man? You've been there a long time.
Since 2009.
Wow.
So 6 years.
That's great.
Gaspari is the only one company I've been working with, and you know.
Was that the only one?
Yeah. Wow. That's no Rich Gaspari, you know.
That's nice.
He's our, you know, we all trust number two bodybuilder in the world. You know,
yep.
Followed by Lee Haney, so. He's doing a great job. He's putting out the best possible products in the market. So,
you train with Rich sometime when you go on tour and stuff.
Yes,
it still looks great.
Yes.
Oh, we'll be glad to hear this.
This part is the best. And my gasp, my closing, it's all gasp. And,
Michael from Gasp, right? Good guy also. You got some good sponsors. I think you got some good people behind you. You're a good guy, Ide. Everyone loves you. And we wish you the best of luck at the Olympia. I hope you kick ass over there, man. Looks like you are going to be.
I want to thank all the fans all over the world. Thank you so much. I wouldn't be here without you guys. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Hide. Good luck in 7 days.
Thank you.